Hey friends, do I have a treat for you tonight? Looky, looky, we got a barricade. Oh, the PTR God smiled on us, and who we got? We got barricade a few hours ago on the test server. I've been struggling a little bit because I had some other things going on. So I've got him leveled up just a little bit. But I'm also going to take him up further for a second part video. But I wanted to go ahead and show you. I mean, look at him. Now, Autobots, don't worry. Drift has the same ability, it's just a different model. Look how cool he is. Look at that, he does a little kick when he transforms. Look at that. Nice police car. I mean, is that not a police car or what? It is just, woo! I love it. He looks cool. I'm liking the looks. I know it's odd coming from me, but I'm liking him. I think he looks cool. Give me just a second. We got something else coming here. Alright, here we go. I have managed to... I just popped his 30 cap. Now remember, there's no double or triple XP on the PTR. So, it takes a lot to get him leveled. I've got his ability, Essence Theft, up to level 5. Rush in for a drain strike. Deals 397 damage and heals the bot for double the amount. So, it heals him for double the amount of the damage he does there. So, that's kind of cool, actually. If you've got the ability points to chain, he could just be a little unstoppable killing machine. But that's the thing. You know, you've got other bots to use, so. But here he is at level 21. Essence Theft level 5, which Drift has the same ability. He's at power 375. 82.7 DPS. 3220 health. And of course he's 2.6 speed. And he's a melee range. His class is a warrior. So he's a tank. He's a tank that heals himself. I guess you'd almost say almost like a paladin, maybe. Huh. Now here is his bio. Barricade has something of a motor mouth, and whether it's smashing through an Autobot roadblock or hunting down his quarry, he never misses a chance to taunt, criticize, or demoralize his hapless victims. Even his fellow Decepticons, up to and including Megatron, aren't safe from Barricade's verbal barrage. But luckily for Barricade, Megatron understands the tactic is designed to bait his enemies into rash and irrational behavior. Kind of like a troll, maybe. And there you have it. There's his bio. And his stats. And the ability description, what it does at level 5. We'll be right back with a little bit of battle gameplay. Just a second, my friends. Alright, my friends, now you have to remember that Barricade is just level 21. Started out, I think that sword's right up in there. And then here is Barricade. Now watch him, look at that. He's a jumper. And then boom! Look at that. He jumped over the wall and then I used his ability. Ran him right into that. And then here we go again. Boom! And look at that. Up goes his health. Fortunately, the only downside is you gotta have them ability points to keep using it to keep getting health. So I think that source is a little expensive, so probably not best to have him paired with that source. Look at the little reflector. That source, but yeah. I'll go ahead and I'll show you him again. Just a second, my friends. Here he is. It's our friend, but look at that. I love how he just leaps over the walls. Look at that. Boom! Look at him. He's kicking around, throwing things. Look at that roundhouse. He's like Van Damme or something. And watch this. Boom! And then boop! Up goes his head. He's actually pretty cool. It's too early for me to say whether or not I think he's just insanely powerful. I can't say that like I could with that source or you know, cup dead end. I will say he is really, really cool. Down goes my little reflector. I love the PTR, my friend. Himself, Barricade.
Yes! Excellent!
As always, my friends, I hope you enjoyed this. This was, as I mentioned at the beginning, just part one. I am going to work on getting him up to 40 through the night, and hopefully we'll have that up in the morning with an updated preview with him at level 40 to show him in a little bit more glory. So far though, I'm liking it. I think he's gonna be a good one. Same with Drift, like I said. I'm gonna have the Drift we just got, the Barricade, which I am a Decepticon, so that's okay with me. And Drift does the same things, it's a different model. So this gives you an idea of what Drift will be able to do, my friends. As always, stay classy, be good to one another, and remember, stay tuned for the part two, and we will get him up to level 4 and show him 20 levels stronger. Alright, my friends, you've been busted. As always, I also want to say a special thank you to SpaceApe for making these previews possible. And to you, the viewer, thanks for all the support.